Hello, Oscillator Sync here, and today I am thrilled to be able to share with you my first free patch pack for the Behringer DeepMind 6. That's 40 brand new patches available for free right now. Now, I suspect asking you to sit through 40 patches all at once is probably a big ask, so in this first video, I'm just going to demo the first 20. If you want to check out the next 20, then just scroll down and take a look at the video description, and there is a link waiting for you right there. Also in the video description, you will find a link to where to get these patches and also a link to a video which explains how I am distributing these patches. So just briefly, on the DeepMind 6, you can share SysX files like you can on a lot of synths, but there are a couple of things which are sort of suboptimal about the way that the SysX files work, like me having to hard code which slots you're going to end up putting the patches in. So I've developed my own system, which means that you can choose which patches you want and where you want to put them. It's really, really easy. It works all in the browser. And yeah, there's a video explaining how that works down in the video description. So let's get on with the sounds. If you like the sounds, make sure you give this video the old thumbs up and make sure you check out the second video in the series as well. Also make sure you subscribe to the channel because there'll be a bunch more DeepMind content coming up really, really soon. Also let me know in the comments which sounds you like, and if you do use the sounds in any songs or jams that you post online, please hook me up. You can find me on most social media, Twitter, Instagram, Facebook, just Oscillator Sync. I'm always really thrilled to actually hear people use these patches in their tracks, so I would absolutely love to hear those. Okay, that's enough chat. Let's get on with the sounds.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Okay guys, that is the first 20 of the 40 patches in the patch pack. If you want to check out the next 20, then there is a link in the description of this video, as is a link to where you can get the patches and a link to a video describing how the mechanism to put the patches on the DeepMind 6 actually works. Again, if you like the patches, to make sure that you've liked the video and subscribed, and let me know in the comments which of the patches were your favorite. And also, if you use any of the patches in any of your music, again, please do link me to the music because I love to check it out. Social media, I'm Oscillator Sync on most of the platforms. I hope you will join me again for some more synthesizer fun. Until next time though, take care. Bye bye.